Ron Kapp's championship-winning team has been busy so far this offseason, preparing for the new year. And that preparation includes a pretty big personnel move.
Obviously, with John Medlen going to the cab and retiring, that opened up a pretty big hole here. And there's no replacing John Medlen, his experience and his knowledge, his abilities. So we decided that we would try and grow from within. And so we moved Tom Buckingham up. And so he's been our car chief since I came to work at DSR.
It means the world to get the opportunity to move up and learn from Guido and develop as a crew chief. I started at John Force Racing under John Medlen, but I had the opportunity at John Force Racing to work for Bernie Federle and Austin Coyle and work with Guido in a way the whole time.
That opportunity to learn from the best has prepared Buckingham for his new role as assistant crew chief. Now he'll pass along that knowledge to his fellow crew members.
Teaching you guys their new positions, teaching Pierce how to build short blocks, helping out. We've got a new body guy on the team, and we've got a guy that came in to build racks and bolt on ahead. So I've been helping those guys learn their jobs and starting to order parts and get everything prepped for next year.
Promoting from within is important for a couple of reasons. First, they're already familiar with how the team does things, and
mostly to reward the guys for the dedication, because this is hard work. I started as a crew guy, obviously, and it's a lot of hard work when you're the road warriors, and so it's a good way to reward them and show the other guys that they're not doing this for nothing. There is an opportunity to grow and to reward them for all their hard work.
And that hard work is only beginning as their drive for another championship starts in March at the Gator Nationals. For the NHRA, I'm John Kernan in Indianapolis.